Two shots in a row. The forehand. Keep it light. He'll get a good third ball. Too strong on the back. The net on the serve. Outstanding rally, the inside. Good. In the last 2 days. Almost leaves open the backhand corner, but Mizutani. Simply incredible, an edge ball returned by Jun Mizutani. Look at that. Entertainment at its finest out here. A chop block. That ball seemed like it might have hit the hand of Mizutani. Right there, just in a moment, turns around for the next ball. Look at this off the edge of the racket. The rally keeps continuing. It just goes on and on with these two. Can be sure to see that one in the highlights. That inside out forehand. Forehand flips it. Oh, has the opening with the back way. Much better. Solid counters, two in a row, and Mizutani takes it 11. And even back up from the ground. Dominant performance again, Jun Mizutani. Beautiful back. Very popular player around the world. Just missing the back edge as he. And there it is, the finisher, the backhand right off of the loop. With the serve down 2-3.
Score!
Outstanding. Here. And the flip goes out. Jun Mizutani fist pumped, and he is the champion. Another title. And for 2016, it's Jun Mizutani.